Man, seems like everybody going through this around the world, but nobody never talk about it. But it's social media consumption, man. Envy and everything. I just been thinking a lot, though. Hey. I've been hanging in a room, watching everybody move. Instagram and YouTube, scrolling on Facebook news. I got Christ on my side, how the world could I lose? Got me saying to my God, please remember me too. Some earlier on, they get a house and a dog, they get the wife and the home. Sometimes I think about this and I'm just letting you know. Some of the people I met before, they getting married but they ain't even really old. I'm looking at me like, what in the world am I doing wrong? It's time to turn up now, no time for regret. Gotta do what he said, the devil want me to envy and he want me dead. I remember the day we performed, yeah we was getting hype. Serve was serving his purpose while he was rapping and then he met his wife. Maybe what I need to do. I've been hanging in a room, watching everybody move. Instagram and YouTube, scrolling on Facebook news. I got Christ on my side, how the world could I lose? Got me saying to my God, please remember me too. Ridiculous, how many times did I turn on my phone? For reasons unknown, that it's an addiction and I can't admit it, but I gotta know what's going on. Check out my likes to get the euphoria, how they got famous and watching tutorials. Gotta do something, I gotta take a risk, cause I know that I don't wanna be on a memorial of a blank grave, brain telling me to stay safe. But I wanted to turn the page and catch the Holy Spirit that's contagious and invite the fans up on the stage and act a fool at the end of the day. I did all that I could, now all of a sudden somebody is getting saved. I cannot lie, miss my homeboys and the way we used to hang out, laughing our lungs out and everybody knowing that we are insane now. We gon' all go on tour if I make it to this fame route, but I know we getting older, so it's a couple things that we gotta change now. I've been hanging in a room, watching everybody move. Instagram and YouTube, scrolling on Facebook news. I got Christ on my side, how the world could I lose? Got me saying to my God, please remember me too. Started scrolling my phone at 11, and all of a sudden it's 1 p.m. How in the world? I've been idle like a mug. Man, this stuff gotta end. The difference seeing people in person. Do you see them on social media? Then it's a hyper version. They edit the facts just like Wikipedia. Remember the people I text, and they didn't always text back. They try to live their life in color, and I can admire the fact. The notification going off, now it's back to relapse. You know your phone addiction crazy, phone ain't even in your pocket, but you feel a vibration. Get a phone call, I'm getting angry, cause it's all about my entertainment. Family hit me up, man, that dating life was making me crazy. Hey, I took a chance on my phone just to hang with my fam. Found that was amazing, wish I can do this more often. Taking advantage of life instead of in coffins. I've been hanging in a room, watching everybody move. Instagram and YouTube, scrolling on Facebook news. I got Christ on my side, how the world could I lose? Got me saying to my God, please remember me too. Maybe I need to put down my phone and notice that I am not alone. I can hang with my family now, my homies. It's only gonna make me stronger. Been struggling with lust, but it's a no more. Part of my life when I was younger. Immediate access leading me to lust, so this phone needs to be thrown. I've been hanging in a room, watching everybody move. Instagram and YouTube, scrolling on Facebook news. I got Christ on my side, how the world could I lose? Got me saying to my God, please remember me too.